Entering operation area. Imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Formation in the clouds. H2's in the clouds. Trigger, you got two directions you can take up here. Just go with your gut. Don't worry, we're watching over you. Progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, you got a bunch of people pulling for you. And I'm one of them.
No problem. Situation normal. No change.
RTD 2, rising up. Formation in the clouds.
What's happening? Give us orders. Increasing alert. Watching radar.
You're 3/4 of the way. Been a long fight, but you're nearly home. Harling is still the president in my eyes. He ended the war, built the space elevator, and launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a humble hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger. Rendezvous point dead ahead. Hang in there. Careful of ice formation in the clouds.
Tighten the watch. Status report. How could anything slip through our anti-air radar net? Increasing alert.
Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started.
I think.
Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone.
Sorry about the wait.
Missile.
Cavalry's here.
Missile.
Call it squadron. Trigger jumped through the fire.
Missile.
Now it's our turn.
Missile.
Understood.
Missile.
Gargoyle squadron, stay focused. Don't know your job.
Missile.
All aircraft, eliminate
Missile.
The enemy before they can respond.
Missile.
Sea Goblin will arrive shortly. Eliminate hostile anti-air before then.
Missile.
The enemy has a lock on you, H2.
This is Sea Goblin. We've arrived. Do we have a clear LZ?
Missile.
Mission still in progress.
Missile.
Stand by.
Missile.
Mage 2, target destroyed. Mage 2, rescue team can't land until anti-air weapons are down. Destroy them. Brink, missile incoming! Target down. Half of the anti-air guns down. Half of the SAM sites are down. Target down. All anti-air guns destroyed. Destroy the remaining SAM sites and secure the LZ. All SAM sites down. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, you are clear to land.
Roger. Running point in sight. We're almost there.
Bandits over Sela Tapura Harbor. Their container launched UAVs.
Seeing them from here, going up to meet our two VIPs.
Rescue craft tagged on. Initiating.
Rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Golem and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
This is Sea Goblin. Heading over to the X-Prez's location now. Run for the container!
Approaching the space elevator. Stop them.
Return fire! Garrett 2, hold position! We're cut off! Taking fire! We're pinned down! Shoot back!
We're swarming. There's no way we can provide adequate cover.
X-Prez identified! Behind the gantry crane! Mr. Harling, stay right there! Incoming rocket!
Sea Goblin, all survivors, respond. Is Mr. Harling alive?
They got the chopper headed to the Era 2! That was their whole barrack!
There's too many. We can't take all of them.
UAV is moving away from the harbor toward the space elevator. Shoot them down.
Shit! Rocket!
UAVs flying toward the space elevator. Mage, Golem, get them.
Command this radio.
Get Mr. Hurley out of here.
Sir, we feel the same way. We'll figure something out.
Missile,
brink! We found an Arugian transport craft. His engines are on.
I heard you were in the Air Force, Colonel. Can you fly?
Better than Mr. Hurley.
It'll do. All squadrons be advised. The call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
Mother Goose 1? That's the best you can call it with?
Go 2, hang in there.
Eliminate all enemy UAVs. Don't let up.
Yeah, Mage 2, destroy the target.
That's about half. Mop up the rest. UAV down. Missile away. UAV confirmed down.
There's more.
3 remaining.
What the hell was that?
Cargo
Why weren't we informed?
The IUN can't coordinate between branches as usual.
Gargoyle Squadron, report! Roger. Continue to maintain air superiority.
Locked. It's chow time.
Mother Goose 1 hit.
Mother Goose 1 has been hit. Colonel Johnson, respond. Mage Squadron, assess the situation.
Ammunition 0.
This is Mage 1. I have Mother Goose 1 in my sight. Cabin's fine, but the cockpit's not looking so good.
Colonel Johnson, are you okay?
Ammunition 0.
Respond. Mother Goose 1.
Skykeeper, should we continue providing cover for Mother Goose 1?
Of course.
Lock acquired.
Mage 2, missile away.
They're after me.
Mother Goose 1 is turning. What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
Flying at a steady altitude, losing control.
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harling's the only one on board.
Mother Goose 1, respond!
Mr. Harling, please respond!
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here.
Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harling, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose 1.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take him down now, Mage Squadron. 1 minute remaining.
Mage 1 launching missile. Missed.
Mother Goose 1, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose 1, Mr. Harlan, are you piloting that plane?
Arsenal Bird Liberty, passing waypoint.
Mage 2, Mage 2.
Oh my god, Mother Goose 1 has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mage 2 fired that.
It was Ocean. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire! I saw it.
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero.
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective.
I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately. Trigger, you can't fly for a while. You understand?